And we begin with Nightbeat's Joe Vazquez live in Geyserville. Joe?
And we are overlooking Geyserville right now, and it's just an incredible sight. It looks like we're looking into the mouth of a volcano, but this is for real. This is a wildfire, and officials are worried that it is headed straight for the town of Geyserville. The pocket fire to the north and east of Geyserville has grown to 4,000 acres on Geyser's Peak. And now, since the wind has shifted, the flames appear to be headed toward the town of Geyserville down below. Sonoma County officials have issued a mandatory evacuation this evening. The fire at the peak of Geyser's Road has a bright orange glow, with massive flames shooting up into the night sky, completely consuming the hillside. Geyserville is a small town, less than 1,000 population. As they pack up tonight, they now join the tens of thousands of neighbors throughout Northern California trying to find a place to live while they wonder whether their home will survive. And you know, the scope of all of these fires makes it very difficult to fight the fires, as we've been talking about it. We're now joined by a battalion chief, a local battalion chief. Remind me your name, sir.
His first name is Marshall, last name is Terryville, with the Sonoma-McNapity unit of CAL FIRE.
You are a resident here, and you're having to fight this thing. Bottom line, how do you even begin to attack this?
Well, ideally, we try to find some spot, like a road, where we can anchor, what we call an anchor point, and then work along the edge of the fire and put the edge out. But we've been dealt a kind of a nasty hand with the wind and the structures and just the terrain and the limited resources with the number of fires going on in this county and throughout the state.
And there are homes that you're trying to protect nearby. What about where we're standing, and what about Geyserville, bottom line?
Okay, so yeah, the town of Geyserville is off to my right shoulder, kind of to the west, but in the canyon bottom here, there's a cluster of homes we're calling the old Boy Scout camp. We're trying to prioritize that and save those homes, and then along the ridge to my left shoulder, there's about five or six homes along that ridge that we're trying to defend as well. We're using bulldozers and fire engines, and during the day, we had a myriad of aircraft out here as well.
And right now, the wind appears to be picking up. Good luck to you, sir, on your battle, and we all appreciate what you guys are doing out here. We're going to stay tuned and observe this fire as it appears to be moving, as does the wind.